Important philosophy behind our curriculum is that it should encourage boys to find their passions, to discover that wonder of learning.
Whitgift, such a great school. They really helped sort of let me get out there, and they've been really supportive in everything I've done.
We want the boys to have a balanced, healthy program. We tutor the boys to get involved, to try new activities, to develop their passions and interests, to learn to fail, to learn that failure is part of that learning experience at the school. We think those qualities are something that will really help the boys as they make the transition from Whitgift to university and into work life.
Hopefully do biological sciences, university, looking at UCL, and then probably going into something like biotech after that.
We're looking at the junior year's curriculum at the moment, and we're going to make it really exciting. So it's going to have at the heart of it global citizenship, which is a commitment to the boys understanding their place in the world, to be able to make connections both local in Croydon and global, and embedding many areas of sustainability, diversity, identity into the curriculum.
I started developing a language because I guess I've always had a sort of interest in languages. I'm studying two languages in Whitgift.
I also feel like the computer science department is really helpful for me because I get to, although I do lots of coding out of school, I think it's just good to come back because of all of my background knowledge. It's just fun to like help people.
The site development is a really exciting prospect for the school. The main areas I think that I would think about are improved play space, social space for the boys, more classroom space, really optimising the whole grounds and site, and making sure it's a better experience for the boys.
We want our boys to understand that the good fortune they've had to have this great starting life also carries with it that responsibility to return and to give back.
When I was here, I think what was so special about it is it doesn't necessarily have that sense of entitlement. You kind of come here and you're kind of put in an environment where everyone is treated equally and everyone is treated kind of fairly, and that doesn't matter about your background, and because obviously there's so many people on it, scholarships, I was lucky enough to have a scholarship and bursaries. You're kind of really just, I don't know, you don't feel that sense of entitlement as such.
The school was founded by John Whitgift over 400 years ago. And in some sense, part of his vision when he founded the school was to help and support the community. And so in some sense, we want to return to that legacy and make sure it works for us and works well within our own community for our own pupils.
I've been through a lot in my life, having heart surgery and then still being able to play A-team hockey. So everybody's got their own unique mindset.
The really crucial starting point, I think, is individualised care. It's all about the relationships between the boys and the staff, the boys particularly and their tutors, and of course the boys and each other.
Community is the big one to begin with, and that's where the student council which comes into it, and having a feeling of you're part of a greater sort of unit and a greater semblance of people than you necessarily have ever encountered in your life in primary school, and working with people in your own work and also helping them, because by helping them you get a lot out of it, but so do they. So it's working together.
We feel passionately that those relationships, that individual care, that real knowledge of the boys, that they know they are valued, is the really important starting point of all of this.
I feel like Whitgift has changed my life.